demonstrating the repair of the fifth metatarsal fracture in the foot using a hook-shaped plate. The fifth metatarsal is a small tube-shaped bone located on the outside of the foot that connects to the little toe. The hook-shaped plate is used to provide support for the broken bones as it hooks to the base of the fifth metatarsal bone. First, the surgeon places the hook-shaped plate on the bulge at the base of the fifth metatarsal bone and inserts a tack-like device to hold the plate. The surgeon then uses a tool to push the hook plate closer to the bone so that it tightens the broken bones together. The tack-like device is then removed from the plate and a drill is used in the oblong-shaped hole to create a space for the first screw. The surgeon drills another hole at the base of the plate and uses a handheld measuring device to determine the length of the second screw. Lastly, an attachable measuring guide is used on the remaining holes, and the final screws are inserted to complete the surgery.